It is wajib and an obligation that we pay Zakat Al-Fitr before Salat Al-Eid. We must pay it. And it must be paid for every single member in the family. And it is recommended that it's paid upon the unborn baby. And the purpose of this, as the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam teaches us, he says, طُهْرَةً لِلصَّائِمْ وَطُعْمَةً لِلْمَسَاكِينَ. It is a form of purification for the fasting person. What does that mean? You see, when we fasted Ramadan, there is no one out there that could say his fasting was 100% perfect, 100% according to what Allah wanted. No one could say that. Rather, we all acknowledge that our Ramadan was filled with shortcomings. There were sins, there were things that we did we weren't supposed to do. There are things that were wrong that we didn't even know about. So our Ramadan is not 100%. How do we perfect it? Give Zakat Al-Fitr and it'll polish up this Ramadan. It'll rectify those shortcomings. Bi-ithnillahi ta'ala, it becomes perfect in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that's the first wisdom for Zakat Al-Fitr. And the second wisdom, as the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam teaches us, طُعْمَةً لِلْمَسَاكِينَ, so that it can feed the poor and the needy. So the day of Eid is a day of celebration, and so the poor and the needy should also enjoy celebrating this day. And one of the greatest things to enjoy this day is obviously eating.